Ronald, are you proud of your players after that?
Yes, of course. It's always difficult to get a good result against Chelsea. I think it was a little bit different the second half than the first. I think we had a fantastic reaction after the 1-0. We played great football. I think in the first 45 minutes we had the best chances to score. But the second half, more difficulties in keeping the ball in our ball position. Of course, Chelsea pressed much more than they did in the first half. And you know, to get a good result against Chelsea, you need some luck. You need a good defenders. You need a great goalkeeper. And we had that today.
Did you get a bit of luck with the penalty award?
No, I think it's a penalty. And I think the referee took a good decision at that moment.
You mentioned your goalkeeper. Just how good has he been for you this season?
He's one of the key players. Always is the position of the goalkeeper is very important. It's an experienced goalkeeper and a great goalkeeper. And he showed that today, but he showed that whole the season. And that's important to reach finally a high position on the table.
You're still in there, right in this scrap for a top four place. Can you take it all the way to the end of the season?
No, we're not talking about top four. We're talking about maybe the top six. Because from now, the top six will play European football. And that will be fantastic for Southampton. And we do our best. We live game to game. We know it is very difficult because every team play for something. Chelsea played for the champion. We played for a highest position. Next week is Burnley home. They beat Man City. And you have to be prepared for every game. And then we can finish on a high position.